What's going on, y'all? You guys already know Respawn Entertainment presents us that Titanfall number 2. Now, are you guys ready for the gameplay, the full commentaries of Titanfall number 2, baby? I'm already waiting on Titanfall number 3. Now, let's get on with it, and I hope you guys enjoy, because I'm going to have fun with this, and I'm pretty sure. Oh, shit, what the hell is going on? Some old E.T. shit.
Occupant, militia rifleman, class 3, Jack Cooper. Stabilize. 250 milligrams of sense fentanyl administered. Caution. Temporary side effects. Nausea. Dizziness.
You're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries, stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery! Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard! We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Thank you. BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274. Trooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Insufficient power.
Hostile pilot is booked. Stay sharp! Watch out!
Vanguard class Titan. These things are rare. We should sell it.
It's got
no bloody way.
They got something from it. Check your angle.
Power low. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
Yeah. Who are you?
I'm BT-7274, a Vanguard-class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible. Against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
But don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I'm moving.
Be careful, pilot.
Lieutenant!
I hear he's from IMC. He's in charge of the Apex Predator. On top of the helmet.
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Sorry. You guys must have been close.
He was an excellent pilot. And...
Watch out!
BT, who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
Has been compromised.
Rather than a roaming prowler.
Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the neural link immediately. Please install the final battery. Full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link re-established. Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Trust me.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274. Taking fire.
Not bad, buddy. Not bad.
Well done, Pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your
height. Well, y'all, hope you guys had a great time. I love this campaign, y'all. Now they need to go back and make Call of Duty, man. I wish they can, because without these developers, Call of Duty has been kind of boo-boo. Rate, comment, subscribe, y'all. Get ready for part 2.